kids, I am Fazamam. I hope you all are fit and healthy and safe at your home. Kids, do you know what we are going to celebrate on Sunday? We are going to celebrate Father's Day. What we are going to celebrate? Father's Day. So kids, do you have decided what you are going to do to make your fathers feel special? Very good. But kids, today I'm here because we all are going to make a Father's Day card. What we are going to make? A Father's Day card. And it is a very special card. So kid, it will look like a shirt. How it will look like a shirt? Like aapke father shirt wear karke jaate hai na office, वैसे हम वैसा कार्ड बनाएंगे. सो इन दैट आपको थोड़ी सी हेल्प आपकी मम्मा की भी लेनी पड़ेगी. सो किड्स, फॉर दैट यू नीड अ सर्कल शेप शीट, अ स्क्वायर शेप शीट, अ A4 साइज शीट, एनी बोल्ड मार्कर ऑफ एनी कलर, फेविकॉल एंड अ सिस. सो किड्स, are you ready to make it? So let's start. So kids, let's make the card. So first kids, we will take the sheet and make it into half. We will fold it into half. Hum ise half fold karenge. After that, the top of the sides, we will cut it a little bit. But kids, remember, you will not cut it. आपको मम्मा को देना है कट करने के लिए, बिकॉज यू आर अ लिटिल किड्स. सो मम्मा को थोड़ा सा इसे कट करना है लाइक दिस. आफ्टर दैट किड्स, इट विल लुक लाइक दिस. सो वी विल कट दिस एक्सेस पार्ट. सो आपको ऐसे ये एक्सेस वाला कट करना है. सो किड, इट विल लुक लाइक दिस. सो नाउ वी विल क्लोज इट अगेन एंड वी विल मेक द कॉलर ऑफ द शर्ट. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू फोल्ड इट लाइक दिस. And from here also, we will fold it like this. Okay? And we will paste. Now kids, we will make the tie of the shirt. So, first we will fold it into a triangle. हम इसको triangle की तरह fold करेंगे. After that, we will take both the sides and fold it, और हम एक middle में इसको touch कराएंगे. We will fold it and it will look touch in the middle, both the sides. So it will look like this, kids. So after that, once more we will fold it into a little bit half, and again we will touch it in the middle part. So it will look like this, kid. After that, kids, we will fold it like this, and it will look like the tie. Look, it is looking like a tie. So we will take the glue and paste it. We will take the fabric.
paste it. And it will look like this, kids. Now, what we can do, we can take any bowl marker of any color and we can decorate the tile. So, kids, I will make circle. I will make circles, so it will look like this. And it will look like this, kids. And after that, the circle we have cut it, we can write it, write Happy Father's Day on it. So I have written it already. So we will open our card and paste it over here. Like this. So kids, so our card is ready and you can give it to your father. So kids, make it and give it to your father. He will love it. So bye. Take care.